Everything that the Lord has done. Yeah. Yeah. It feels good to be redeemed, y'all. Yes, 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 yes. I'm sitting here thinking, I'm thankful about the Lord and His faithfulness. Let the redeemed of the Lord say, sure. Lord, I'm thankful that I was unfaithful.
Yeah.
Yes, sir.
Lord, I'm thankful for every single thing that you've done and giving up the life of your son.
I've been on planes, trains, automobiles, and mics. Yeah. Made my way across America, spilling for Christ. But inside, something ain't feeling right. Nah. Our relationship don't feel as tight as it used to be. Where did we go wrong? Hold up, I mean, my bad, where did I go wrong? Could it be I spent more time writing you songs instead of living life in your arms? But you just remained faithful when my faith was useless. Backsliding, dancing with sin like a two-step. Yet you step right in front of me. You save me from the fire and your wrath like a proof vest. Man, with an ill situation in, I guess I'll never know how much patience it took to deal with things I did, how I lived. But you still managed to call me God's kid, and I'm thankful for your grace and your love, the sacrifice you made on the cross just for us. Thank you for everything that you've done, like giving up the life of your son. So Lord, I thank you for your grace and your love, the sacrifice you made on the cross just for us. Thank you for everything that you've done, like giving up the life of your son. I've been in many relationships, but most fell. Posted up in emotional jail with no bail. Serving a sentence, but after searching the scriptures, now I'm truly learning repentance. And I yearn for forgiveness for the plenty of times that I wouldn't give you plenty of mind. Heart, body, and soul involved. I was so part-time, but now I give you control of all. My achievements, mistakes, and all my high points, pitfalls. Lord, take me, I'm yours. And I stand before you naked and all, standing in awe of the sacrifice you made at the cross. And to think we were the cause of the bailment, cause it was our sin that was banging them nails in. One at a time on that day you became fatal to give us grace by the platefuls. Lord, I'm so thankful for you, for your grace and your love, the sacrifice you made on the cross just for us. Thank you for everything that you've done, like giving up the life of your son. So Lord, I thank you for your grace and your love, the sacrifice you made on the cross just for us.
Lord Jesus,
thank you for everything that you've done, like giving up the life of your son. I've been at the point in my life where most would have gave up, and all my hope was approaching a grave. I was so hopeless to gain and covered it up with a smile so no one else could notice my pain. But you viewed through it when I was consumed by the sewage in my heart. But you wouldn't stop until you were included and became the all-in-center of a fallen sinner. As the flawless spirit of the Father in it, my life's changed, I don't see things quite the same. A slave to darkness, to Christ and His light came. Now there's no more sleepless nights I've seen. His light in my life is redeemed by the blood of Jesus. Thank you for amazing grace changing my ways. Thank you for eternal life beyond the grave. And I'm thankful for every single thing that you've done, like giving up the life of your son for me.